For the deprived. With your support, the school could contribute approximately 2 lakhs rupees for the noble cause. Thank you, all the parents, for the same. The moment you take responsibility for everything is the moment when you can change anything. Another important aspect of grooming the young student is the inculcation of leadership qualities. Every school has got the prefects to help manage the activities and discipline of the school. In order to hone the potential of the young students, this year we had Council of Prefects both at the primary as well as the middle level as well. Shiv Khera has said, and I quote, "If you prepare them, you won't have to repair them," unquote. Being green and clean is not just an aspiration, but an action. Cleanliness is a matter of habit. Children are taught lessons on cleanliness as they participate in cleanliness drives and motivate all to keep the surroundings clean. They were sensitized to the agony of Mother Earth due to excessive exploitation of resources and choking polybags. Students understood the perennial harm caused by plastic and encouraged one and all to switch to healthy alternatives so as to make the school a no-polythene zone. The school has adopted a nearby park. About 70 students of classes 9th and 10th, along with 10 staff members, planted around 30 trees, and they also hung parindas for the birds to quench their thirst in the moments of sweating heat. This year is being dedicated to the father of the nation on the occasion of his 150th birth anniversary. The school conducted a plethora of activities to commemorate the teachings of Gandhiji throughout the year. The details of the same will be shared with you by the students through the news desk. The school keeps bringing infrastructural improvements to make the facilities better. The school ground on which we are sitting today, its leveling has been completed and it is readily available for the students to use. Very recently, the school has completed the renovation of students' washrooms and installed incinerators and sanitary napkin vending machines in all the girls' washrooms. To take care of safety of children, CCTV cameras have been installed in every nook and corner of the school. The faculty also has a pivotal role towards the progress of the school. The school has been conducting various faculty development programs from prestigious training institutes, including CBST, to ensure that faculty is always kept updated and ready to meet the challenges of 21st century. Let me share some of the achievements of the faculty members as well. Dr. Sarvesh Parikh participated in International Conference on Digital Libraries from 6 to 8 November 2019, held at New Delhi. He presented a paper on children's right to read, community participation in improving reading, which highlighted on ways to improve reading in digitized world. Srimati Ranjita Bhatia got an opportunity to express her views on the topic in teacher's expression while accompanying students for English debate at Ramja School, New Delhi. Her thought was appreciated and awarded. We have always tried to orient students' academic experience to become more empowered and richer so that our children are more aware, more sensitive, and more confident and reach their full potential. I would like to conclude by extending my sincere thanks to all the parents and each one of you who have lent a supportive hand down the years in all our endeavors. I now hand over the mic to our student reporters who will further present glimpses of activities the students have been participating throughout the year and their achievements. Hope you enjoy the cultural program presented by our students and your evening with us will be a pleasurable one. Thank you very much.
Filled with appreciation and applause. I, Kanakihani, company with my team members,
Jay Parashar,
Billy Sharma,
will take you to the fascinating journey of accomplishments and achievement of students around this year. Milly and Soumya, I saw you both debating about a Kashmir-related issue the other day.
That was MUN.
MUN?
Model United Nations, also known as MUN. It is an educational stimulation or an academic activity in which students can learn about diplomacy and international relationship. MUN involves and teaches participants speaking, debating, and writing skills.
In addition to critical thinking, teamwork, and leadership abilities, it is meant to encourage students and allow them to develop deeper understanding into current world issues.
With this aim in mind, our school participated in various MUN held in the city this year. We even participated in UFILC MUN conducted on 6th and 7th April 2019 at University 5-Year Law College, Rajasthan University. 30 of our students from classes 9 to 12 participated in this two-day program and got recognized for their outstanding performances.
That's really great, Milly, isn't it?
It is. Do you know anything about Entente MUN?
I don't know much about this event, but I've heard. What was that actually?
In Entente MUN, 34 students participated. It was held at Maheshwari Public School on 12th and 13th October. Delegates learned working of UNO and its role all over the world.
That's really an achievement.
It is. Some noteworthy MUNs we participated in are shown on the slide. Soumya, I remember you were the delegate in intra-school MUN conducted this year.
Yes, that was a great learning experience for me. The school achieved yet another milestone by successfully organizing the first intra-school MUN on 3rd and 4th August 2019. The MUN focused on getting more and more acquainted with the model UN system through the usage of 6 simplest MUN committees.
Yes, I remember this event, but to be precise, how many students participated?
The event saw a participation of around 155 students from classes 6 to 12.
That's really an awesome number. Yes, I remember it was organized by Secretary General Keshav Agrawal and Deputy Secretary General Yazil Vijay, and they showcased their great organization skills.
These are the names of the achievers in different MUN committees. The committees were UN Human Rights Council, UN General Assembly, Lok Sabha, International Press, UN Security Council, and Harry Potter. That was all about MUN. Now, here we have some more achievements.
Yes, I really want to know about them. Please go on.
Yazil Vijay and Keshav Agarwal of class 10th qualified for national level quiz competition after securing first position at the regional level. The quiz was held at Keent, deemed to be University, Bhubaneswar, Odisha. The students had a good exposure of interactive quizzes, tradition, culture, food, and language.
Do you know one of our students participated in a regional movie?
Actually, yes. We have a noteworthy achievement in the regional cinema as well. Shaurya Parashar of class 7th enacted in a Rajasthani movie named Turtle along with the famous Bollywood actor Sanjay Mishra. This film received a national award for the best film in the regional category. Let's put our hands together for this young talent. Every year on 2nd October, the birth anniversary of Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi or Mahatma Gandhi is observed with prayer, services and tributes across the nation. To celebrate the 150th anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi, we have organized a plethora of activities like Hindi debate, drama competition, poem writing, intersection fancy dress, growing with Gandhi, and many more. All these activities will not only inspire children, but also motivate them to walk on the path shown by Gandhiji.
Our school hosted an inter-school competition in May 2019. Around 14 schools participated in the event like speech competition, softball designing, English and Hindi debates, Hindi poem recitation competition, and collage making.
Yes, I see the achievers. Dhruv Goyal of class 11 secured second position in Hindi debate competition. Also, Aradhya Maharishi and Anirudh Singh of class 5th secured third position in collage making.
Yeah, participating in these events really boosts the morale of the students.
Millie, that reminds me of a quote. Competition is always a good thing. It forces us to do our best. A monopoly that renders people complacent and satisfied with mediocrity.
That's why our school gives us an opportunity to participate in numerous inter-school competitions. And in these events, we show our outstanding talents by bringing laureates to the school.
Can you tell me some notable achievements there?
Yes, why not? World Wildlife Fund, in partnership with CBSC, has been conducting Wild Wisdom Quiz, and 39 students became a part of this global change. Two of our students showcased fascinating knowledge about mysteries of the wild and got selected for the city level round.
I can recall that we also participated in state level Wild Wisdom Quiz, which was held at Udaipur.
Yes, and you will be happy to know that Athar Ranjan Sharma and Mannat Premjani of class 5 participated in this quiz and got third position amongst 20 participating schools.
That's commendable.
Yes.
I remember we also participated in inter-school art and craft album designing competition, which was held at Subodh Public School. And the theme for the same was symbolic representation of Mahatma Gandhi.
Yes, that is correct. And you can see the winners on the screen.
I really want to see those albums.
Well, luckily, we have those. Can we have the slides, please?
They are so creative.
Yes, I know. But that's not it. Four students of class 11 participated in pin board design competition held at Rukmani Birla High School and secured the first position. Let's give them a huge round of applause.
Now let us talk about Olympiads.
But wait, our inter-school achievements are not over yet.
There are more?
Yes. Mansi Meena of class 11th participated in inter-school ceramic plate design competition, which was held at IICD University. And it's quite praiseworthy that she got a consolation prize in this university level achievement.
That's really fascinating.
Yes.
Now, let's talk about Olympiads.
Wait, but do you know about Abacus?
Abacus, yeah, kind of.
Well, not more than Lakshita Bansal. She participated in Foundation Level 3 of Abacus competition, and this whiz kid won the Champions Trophy along with a cash prize of Rs. 1100.
Wow, I really want to meet her.
Well, there is she on the screen. And there are a lot of inter-school activities in which we brought laureates to our school, which are showcased on the screen.
It seems our school is excelling in almost all areas.
Yes.
Now, something about Olympiads.
Okay.
Examination helps to identify a child's capability and real potential that may help him to survive better in today's modern competitive world.
But all of a sudden, why are you talking about examinations?
Well, because we have set landmarks on this competition as well.
Oh, really?
Yeah. There on the screen, you can see the medal tally of Olympiads at school level.
Yes, I can see.
We also performed well in Olympiads at zonal level. Here, you can see the list of students who received medals of distinction along with their zonal ranks.
That's commendable.
Now, let's have some zonal level toppers. As you can see, in International Mathematics Olympiad, Khush Agarwal and Lavanya Prasad, and in NCO, Aryan Singhal and Ashnit Khandelwal received a gift voucher of Rs. 1000, whereas Tanmay Vijay Raj received cash prize of Rs. 1000.
Well, that's a real achievement.
Let's applaud for them. As you know, we have foreign language in our curriculum. To develop writing, reading, listening and speaking skills of students, we participated in DELF.
Do you mean La Diplôme d'Études en Langue Française?
Yeah, DELF is a certification of French language abilities for non-native speakers of French. Here on the screen are the star performers. Jay, is it you?
Yes, it's me.
I didn't know you were a prodigy.
Well, that reminds me of Messi.
Messi?
Yeah, Messi, don't you know him?
Of course I know him. Now let's have some achievements from Sports Arena. Our students participated in various district level championships, and due to their exemplary performances in district level, they got selected for state athletics. Here on the screens are the participants of Open State Athletics. Four of our students participated in district level RBSC athletic tournament, where two of them got selected for state level.
It's a great achievement, I must say.
We also participated in SGFI state gymnastic under two categories, which are placed on the screen. And here are participants of SGFI state handball and RBSC table tennis. They are just commendable.
Yes.
Next, we have the gold medalist of inter-school roller skating competition held at Rising Star Academy in Jagatpura.
Well, I must say there are a lot of skaters in our school.
Yeah. There are chess masters also. Last but not the least, here you can see the snaps of Open State Muthai gold medalist.
Well, let's give them all a huge round of applause.
At last, we would like to say that I, Kanak Bihani, with my team, would like to sign off.
Well, we'll meet you after a short break. Keep watching
Bhavavans News.
After the grand showcase of our school's year-long activities and achievements, let's move ahead. We are profusely elated to take an opportunity to welcome Sri V.C. Surana Sir, Chairman, Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan, Jaipur Kendra. We request Sir to address the gathering and to give his valuable inputs to our dear students. By sharing your expertise and knowledge, we are sure, along with the students, the parents over here will also